First job. I painted one time. Did painting for a couple weeks.
I was maybe 13 or 14. I reffed a handful of games, made like 50 bucks.
No, not really. I mean, I did the paper route for a little bit. It was a few blocks. It was just kind of my neighborhood.
Car wash.
Canoe instructor. I don't know, I think it was from school. They had different options, and that's what I chose, and it was good for a job.
I worked for my dad. He was a golf course superintendent, so I worked around the golf course planting flowers.
I worked with my dad. He's a bricklayer, so I worked with him for a couple weeks, and it was very grueling and didn't really enjoy it.
My first job was probably cutting grass. The hours? It was a lot of work.
My grandpa was a milkman, and they also had an ice cream truck. So I sold some ice cream out of the back of the ice cream truck for a little bit. I think I got a free ice cream cone at the end of the day. That's about it. A Choco Taco.